On Poltergeist, we used rub rods. There was a group from France that came to Royce Hall and had these beautiful long glass rods that they played with rosin gloves, and they were the most ethereal, beautiful sound. So I had heard about a guy from San Diego who was working for the space agency who put together the same kind of thing made out of solid aluminum rods. And I went down to see him, and I bought a couple of octaves of these, what he called rub rods.
I remember on Star Trek,